horrible. What's your most controversial political opinion?
Is he blogging?
No. So, the girls are catching a ride, and me and Jake, we are running. Jake, how you feeling?
I'm out of breath.
We are running to Beta.
We're running. As you can see, we're on a hard run right now.
We stopped running.
We're training.
In our defense, it's like 20 something degrees. We're cold, and I'm in jeans.
And I'm in shorts. So we're training for the half marathon right now.
Full. Full.
Are we crossing right now? Right now. Right now. Let's go. Let's go. Right now. Right now. Right now. So. Oh, we're gonna. Oh, clock's coming. We're gonna...
This dude just started barking at us here.
You're not combining defensive players with
I'm not really sure what that was about. Okay, he's mad about some bats. But he just started barking at us. I think I kind of liked it.
Hey! So the bus is full. Full of people that don't matter, are underclassmen, don't matter again. And I just feel like we deserve to be on because of how much we've contributed.
Yeah, like for example, I paid my pumping fines.
I think we should be on the bus, and now we're gonna have to wait in the cold.
I hate this anarchy. Next line.
Ty Miller, special appearance.
What is up?
What do you have to say to the people?
You know, I just want you guys to know this is one of the best men ever on this earth. He's a great guy, so. That's all I gotta say. I mean, that's all I know. That's all I've ever known him to be is a great guy.
I'm definitely putting this in the vlog, and he's definitely lying, but...
No, I'm definitely not. I'm definitely not.
Do you remember the one time I punched that dude?
Dude, yes.
Okay, that actually didn't even happen.
You're a liar! You're a liar! Everything you say is lies!
Get the camera
over here.
Cooper!
Bye, Cooper! Thank you!
Hey vlog, this is Sam.
Yeah.
And he's gonna let me hit this for $5.
Yep.
Okay.
$5, I need it. I'm living my best life.
Wait, do I need to check intramural basketball? Watch me go off tonight. Pretty exciting.
Chuck, if we miss free throws, we're running suicides.
This man was a bona fide scrub. He can't play. No disrespect whatsoever, but I'm sorry to tell everybody the truth. The man cannot play the game of basketball. He has small hands. He can't catch the ball. He's got bad feet. He can't really move, even though he's mobile. Doesn't really know what he's doing. Doesn't have a post move that he puts to memory that he can do two times in a row. He has no game whatsoever. Plays no defense. Doesn't have the heart.
Well, they told us we couldn't video because we have a media pass, but doesn't matter because we won. I had 0 points, but we won. I hope they kick me out because they're too scared because I don't have a media pass. I'm videoing!